Hello and welcome to this society event. My name is John, and this event is only one round long as we tee things up here on the first. Let's nestle this first drive up there in the fairway, and we'll be on our way. setting up here, looking at an elevated green. Well, that's unlucky. Missed the green on that approach. Okay, third shot. And for the save. This putt's going. Good job in there with a par. Keeping an even keel here after the first hole. We are even par. And this holds a part four. Ooh, looks like we're going to the fairway. Okay, we're setting up about 100 yards out. This one's heading for it. I like it. I like what you did there. All right, this is for the bird. Could be a good one. And yes, the birdie will count. And after that one, you'll go down to one under par. Let's see what this third hole has in store for us. Looking pretty good off the tee. Setting up here from above the green. little too much to the right. This one's your third. Good job with that chip shot. Oh, yeah. Second consecutive birdie. I like the way this is going. And you're 2 under par for the round. This one is a par 3 hole. Well, I can't hit all the greens. All right, setting up now in the bunker. Let's see what you got. Good work out of that bunker. Not much work left to do here. Okay, good stuff. And scorecard says, sticking right there at 2 under after that hole. Got a headwind to deal with on this hole. Good gracious, you absolutely lit that one up. That was a huge try. And second shot here on the fifth. That's safe. 26 feet to the cup. Well, it's going right by the hole. All right, you've got this left for par. That was a good putt. All right, you're sitting right at 2 under for the moment. Now let's see what we can do here on the 6th. Nice swing. That'll do nicely. Good luck here. 8 feet to the cup. Looking good. Oh yeah, that's great stuff. All right, you brought things down to 3 under after that hole. Here's a par 5. Good job. All right, this is about 240 from the pin, and you're 2 strokes off the lead. Well, that's no good. I think this is getting sandy. Okay, setting up in the bunker here. Wonderfully played sand shot. That's how you do it. And that drops for your fourth birdie of the day.
4 under for the round.
Teeing off now in a long par four. Good gracious, you tattooed that drive. Okay, we are in the deep stuff currently. Decent approach there. This could take you to 5 under. This one's on a good line. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number 5 on the day. And 5 under for your score at the moment. And here we go on the 9th. Heading for the green. Approach shot worked out just fine. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Get in that hole. Here comes a 3-footer. And nice putt. Let's move on. And you'll stay right there at 5-under after that one. Here we have a par 4 hole. Sweet. Okay, about 175 yards to go here, and 3 strokes off the lead. A little off on that approach, but that's okay.
Ooh. For the birdie. Nice little chip in there. Don't get too cocky with that, though.
And, oh yeah, we're going to look at that one again. And after that one, you're at 6 under. Here we go on the 11th. That drive's looking decent here. Good luck with this. Way out here. Ooh. Okay, par putt coming up. And that was a good putt. Okay, score is currently clocking in at 6 under par. See if you can use the wind on this hole. It's left to right. This one looks like it'll play. Here's our second shot on the 12th. Tell you what, that was some great golf I just saw on this hole. Next putt for eagle. And you've got this left for your eagle. It's getting there. And that putt was an eagle putt. Good work. And after that one, you are at 8 under par. All right, let's see what we can do here on the 13th. Well, this tee shot should work. And this one's around 140 yards to the pin and 2 strokes from our leader. Hopefully this one will stick. Setting up here now for our third shot. And you're two strokes off the lead. Ooh. And boom, it's down, and you just hold it out, just like that. You made it look easy. Amazing. Great work. Okay, 9 under is current score. Like we're ready to go here on the 14th. Hey there, how's it going? Picking back up where we left off here on this round. And wow, you had a rather remarkable round of golf going when you left off last. I don't even know why you would have pressed pause on that, but let's keep that rolling here today and close the deal. and welcome back to your progress in this society event. Last you left off was on the 14th hole. This one might be a little long.
Nice. Ended up just fine after that shot.
10 under if you could sink this. Ooh, close. Setting up here with a 4-foot putt. All right, we can get out of here with a par.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 9 under for the round.
Let's see what happens on the 15th hole of this course. T-shot's looking decent. That was good. All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. Thank you.
was close.
Nicely done. The putt drops, and we're heading down the final stretch at 9 under. Best of luck getting it close on this one. You need a birdie soon here if you want to stay competitive with the top portions of that leaderboard. Let's see what we can do here. 20 feet to the hole from here. Right by. And you desperately need to sink this if you want a shot at our leader. Nice putt. That's in there for par.
And that'll keep you at 9 under for the round.
Teeing up now on number 17. Drive's looking good. Oops, sorry, I think you got a bad bounce. Did not end up where I thought it would. This one made a wrong turn, heading to the rough. Need you to dig deep on this one. We need this up and down. And you've got this much left to save par on this one. Ugh, just going right by the hole. And there we go. And after that one, you're sitting at 8 under. And teeing it up now for the final hole. Oh, that's too bad.
Okay, here's a little lefty pro tip for you. That ball is sitting below your feet. It's going to tend to push your shot to the left a little bit.
Okay, that's wonderful. Back in the fairway. And this is our third shot and 2 strokes off the lead. Great work. Nice approach on that one. And that's all for the golf today, I guess.
Nine under at the end of things here. Well done.
And with that, I will leave you to your own devices. Thank you for the round, and I'll see you next time. Thank you.